this to get a little bit of the rounding off. And then if it's still not quite perfect, then hold it with your hand and